gosh, yes. Maybe I shouldn't make
them. You better be careful. Hello, darling. Oh, pace car off the racetrack. I wasn't calling you darling either, Benny. Goodness. I'll just clarify that.
I'm just concerned about everyone here.
Yeah, heat two. Pick on the banana bender. He's on the infield. He's got the white shirt and the white hat on. 8 laps on the board. Parts of the solution. Yes, number 2. Second spot. Look at
McKinley.
Boy went blank. Was I the other ones?
He looks to the inside. He looks to the outside. He gives the tail take a tap. And now Braden Wilmington emerges as the leader as they come across the stripe. The son of a man. No, Dad, I want to race Speedway, much to the disappointment of his tarmac veteran dad.
A big move by Michael Stewart, the 51 car, in the left-hand position. But I'll ask the Bob Jackson to make up the 7th, and Stewart's up to 7th, and he's on mission in this 51 car. Wilmington doing a nice job out in front of McKinley, back there in 4th position, but now he's going to have some heat.
Sideways.